गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, क्लास 12 सब्जेक्ट अकाउंटेंसी, ओके, चैप्टर 9 इशू ऑफ डिबेंचर, राइट। टुडे टॉपिक इंटरेस्ट ऑन डिबेंचर, टॉपिक इंटरेस्ट ऑन डिबेंचर, राइट, इंटरेस्ट ऑन डिबेंचर्स। सो फॉलोइंग एंट्रीज इंक्लूड इंटरेस्ट ऑन डिबेंचर। सो अकाउंटिंग एंट्रीज रिगार्डिंग डिबेंचर्स, अकाउंटिंग एंट्रीज रिगार्डिंग इंटरेस्ट ऑन डिबेंचर। सो पॉइंट नंबर फर्स्ट, व्हेन इंटरेस्ट इज ड्यू and tax is ignored, when interest is due and tax is ignored, right? When interest is due and tax is ignored, so debenture interest account debit to debenture holder account. Debenture interest account debit to debenture holder account, right? When interest is due and tax is ignored, right? Debenture interest account debit to debenture holder, debenture holders account, okay? Second, when interest is due and TDS tax deducted at source, when interest is due and tax deducted at source, debenture interest oblique interest on debenture account debit, debenture interest account debit to debenture holders, to TDS payable, account, right? Debenture interest account debit to debenture holder account to TDS payable account. Third, when interest is paid, entry number third, when interest is paid, debenture holder account debit to bank account, debenture holders account debit to bank account, right? Entry number third. Next, when TDS is deposited in government account, TDS payable account debit to bank account. TDS payable account debit, TDS payable account debit to bank account, right? While TDS deposited in government account. Entry number fifth, when transfer of interest to statement of profit and loss account, when transfer of interest to statement of profit and loss account, at the end of year, when transfer of interest to statement of profit and loss account at the end of year. So statement of profit and loss account debit, statement of profit and loss account debit to debenture interest account. First, when interest is due and tax is ignored, right? Debenture interest account debit to debenture holder account. Second, when interest is due and tax deducted at source, debenture interest account debit to debenture holder account to TDS payable account. Entry number third, interest paid, debenture holder account debit to bank account, and this amount of TDS deposited in government account, right? So TDS payable account debit to bank account. And entry number fifth, when transfer of interest to statement of profit and loss account at the end of year. So statement of profit and loss account debit to debenture interest account. Okay, so write down